Hello student, good morning. I am Vishnu Manohan, lecturer in English, Firavati Women's College, Teresinga. Today I am going to teach you the first poem of the first to second year Arts, Science, Commerce, Daffodils. The poem Daffodils is one of the famous poem of the first to second year Arts, Science and Commerce, written by the famous romantic poet William Wordsworth. Before we go to the stanza, I want to explain about the flower, daffodils. Daffodil is one of the most famous flower which is found in the abroad and is look like golden yellow color flower.